coming down in 1968 going moose hunting right down here, and it was solid ice, big chunks of ice coming through. Coming down here, me, I was in the camper up on top of a pickup truck, and this truck was going like this, skidding on the bridge. We couldn't hang on to it, and I figured we were going right over into the river.
There's a free shuttle bus that takes you right to the convention site to the museum. I give that shuttle bus a sponsor by our good friends at Nestle. Go see the EAA Heritage Museum for only the cost that the fantasy already have. During this year's convention, you may see EAA video crews around the ground taping. They're taping the sights and sounds of Oshkosh for our annual convention video, as well as the Sport Flying television series.
There's a good picture.
just demonstrated, along with its other unique maneuvering characteristics, are made possible by the use of four movable nozzles located two on each side of the aircraft. The pilot is able to control the direction of thrust by positioning these four movable nozzles. Now, the Harrier has been battle-tested, first flown in combat by the British Navy during the Falklands War. The Harrier flew air-to-ground and air missions from British aircraft carriers. During Operation Desert Storm, Marine Harriers flew 3,380 sorties. For the Harrier is capable of quick acceleration to speeds approaching 600 knots. An arc of 98 degrees can be directed aft for conventional flight, intermediate for short takeoff and short landing, and down for vertical flight. Attitude control is maintained by directing engine bleed air through the nozzles located at the wingtips, the nose, and the tail. To take over now, he's coming back in once again. For what we call the decel. The pilot will decelerate his aircraft by selecting the nozzles full down and deliberately overshoot his hover point here at stage center. He will then move the aircraft backwards through the air, for this airplane is capable of flying backwards or flying sideways, as we call translating right or left, 360-degree pedal turns at vertical or rolling vertical landings. Now, it's my understanding today that due to the runway out there, which is concrete, and some of the pyro stuff out there, he's going to work over the taxiway, which is blacktop. So when you work over blacktop, you can't hover over that because it'll burn holes in the pavement or into the runway, taxiway. He goes now, rotating it down, he gets closer to the hard point. Ladies and gentlemen, the third Marine Airway, VMA, 242.
see you again, Mike. Wayne, I want you to notice how great they've been again. Like, it's almost unbelievable. The grounds are perfectly clean, and they've done a great big thing. You need some great fresh products.
Thank you. slowed down. It gets warm, doesn't it?
I was displaced.